Yo, what's up? Welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. It's me, Deck, and welcome to the Deck Arcade channel. We just got done with the Pegasus Cup. That's pretty cool. So, the two worlds that we have unlocked now are going to be Atlanta, and Nightmare Before Christmas, Halloween Town. So on a lot of maps, it shows like Monstro here, and then Atlantica here, and then this as Nightmare Before Christmas. However, when I played before, this was Monstro and this was Atlantica. So I don't know if it changes depending on what world you do. But I do know in the actual order that you're supposed to play the game, after Monstro you go to Little Mermaid. So he's 4-star battle level. This is 5, and this is 6. So I'm going to guess 5 is Atlanta, or whatever. And then this is Nightmare. And I really don't want to be a mermaid right now. Please be Nightmare. Can't even go there. We'll warp to Monstro in a minute. I mean, we can see what the both worlds are. Yeah. So it lets me go back, right? No, it does. Also, Geppetto and Pinocchio are going to be, because they took the fish and everything. I think they're now in Traverse Town. So we'll go back to Gummy Ship. And now let's go ahead and go to this. Alright. We still gotta unlock all the blueprints and everything. I'm gonna get as close to 100% as I can. A spooky place. Oh, but the people here are scary looking too. Don't worry, we look spooky too. They scare us, we'll scare them right back. Think so? Sweet. And was it the Pumpkinhead Keyblade? It's amazing. I can't remember. Does Final Mix has a version of the Christmas one? I think it does. Or is it only in the second game? Oh shit. Oh, I forgot I had this Merlin blade. Yeah, I can't hit him. That's fine.
And now, allow me to introduce the Master of Terror, the King of Nightmares, Jack Skellington!
expecting Trinity, I would definitely run out of gems.
Hit at this year's Halloween.
Thank you. Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
Oh, Jack. Okay. Doctor, that's not it. It's over here, isn't it? Honestly, the music's kind of messing up a little bit, but I don't know if that's, like, meant to be that way. I don't think it was like that in the original. Is this the doctor's place? Yeah.
I don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense. My devices are always perfect.
Oh, I've got it! Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
We need the key to this thing first.
Really gonna unlock it for him? Why not? If they succeed, we won't have to fight the Heartless, right? Besides, I want to see the Heartless dance too. Don't you? Not really. he's not up for it.
My, that was amazing! And you are?
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Sounds legit.
Maybe we're missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Awesome is I want to run around with Jack. I want to collect some Trinities.
Jack! Jack! We have a major crisis! The Heartless are completely out of control! We can't stop them!
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Hey.
Ah!
Oh, it looks like kind of like an axe. Like it's made out of like burnt stuff. You have texture on it. Isn't this something I can do with this? Maybe not yet. This is the entrance, right? Yeah.
Come on!
It's been a while since I played this one. Is it this way? Yeah. I think it's this way. I think she's in here. Let's check this place too once the Heartless are here. Okay. Oh, there we go. Now we got the little zombie dudes. It's like an Indian creature.
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever. All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this?
Tane, forget
Jack, me. Jack, I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we get the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. Trust me, you're going to love it.
I have a bad feeling about this. If only Jeff would reconsider. I'm happy if he's happy, but I'm not. I'm just so worried about him. I'm worried about him because why? Well, I just am.
Sure did. A heart. What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
Man, Shock Rock and Barrel were awesome. Kidnap the Sandy Cars. Okay, so where is... Sort of, yeah. I love this map. It's level. Are you surprised to complete the heart? Mayor should know where it is. Oh, okay.
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that... Well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartlet.
Getting at the heartless heart, throw away the key, take over the town. Alright, he's got the big house, I think. He's gotta find it. Get something or something happens if you keep doing this. Oh yeah. Any more? Is that it? Yeah, I don't know who the mayor is. Wasn't he standing in the Times Square? Thank you. thought it was a Heartless for a second.
Fire! See ya!
Maybe I don't light it yet. Ghost rise from those tombstones. Check the tombstones in order. In the order of the ghost spirit. Now go look at the pumpkin. Oh, okay. Got a jack in the box. Oh, because the jack in the box is a surprise. I get it. Let's go give him the surprise.
There you go. This time it's sure to work.
Shit.
Zero! After them, quick!
Oh, now we got new enemies. Got these assholes. Main enemies here.